My fellow Malaysian Christians, once every 5 years, we have the right to elect our government and leaders. The church is non-partisan, but for us Christians, who are citizens of Malaysia, voting responsibly in the upcoming 14th general election is a moral duty. Genesis chapter 1 verse 28 tells us that God appointed man steward over his creation. He also gave Adam and Eve free will, the freedom to choose wisely, for to each choice made, there are consequences, good or bad. Let us therefore discern and choose wisely the leaders who will govern us, that we may prosper and rejoice as a nation. Let us ask questions of the candidates. Listen carefully to their policies and position on upholding the rule of law and the supremacy of the federal constitution, that they would safeguard the freedoms enshrined in it. Let us demand their willingness to be held accountable and to serve the common good and well-being of all, including the poor and marginalized. Let us match their walk with their talk. As a multi-ethnic and multi-religious society, we need more than ever to be a nation founded on the golden rule. If we are to stand in solidarity with each other, we must build bridges with all peoples, irrespective of race, religion, ethnicity, gender, and social economic status. If we are to be a nation rooted in the love of God and the love of our neighbor, our leaders need to promote actively harmony, peace, national unity, and respect for all Malaysians. Just as Paul exhorted the Thessalonians to pray without ceasing, let us earnestly ask the Holy Spirit to point the way to leaders of God's choosing, who will serve with integrity and courage, confident that they will be answerable to Him for their every decision and action. Let us pray that we too will have the courage to vote according to our conscience. Standing as one, let all churches encompassed within the Christian Federation of Malaysia fervently pray for a peaceful and fair election. We commend to God the 14th General Election of Malaysia.